Ahead of his oath-taking ceremony as Prime Minister, Narendra Modi paid heartfelt tribute to two stalwarts of Indian history, Atal Bihari Vajpayee and Mahatma Gandhi. Acknowledging Vajpayee's statesmanship and Gandhi's pivotal role in India's independence movement, Modi's homage symbolized a reverence for their enduring legacies. By honoring Vajpayee, renowned for his inclusive governance, and Gandhi, the epitome of nonviolent resistance, Modi underscored a commitment to their principles of unity, peace, and progress. This poignant gesture not only honored the contributions of these leaders but also signaled a continuation of their visionary ideals in shaping India's future.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.